Chief Albert Turry told me that he was here just literally 10 or 15 minutes after the events that took place this morning. That is the first crash. He said that at one point he had roughly 10 alarms. That would equate to roughly 200 to 225 New York City firefighters who were in the building.
And many of the soldiers in this battalion have a unique perspective on this war they're about to go fight in, because a lot of them are from New York. In fact, they remember 9/11 very vividly, because many of them were there.
Exactly on 9/11 at my civilian job, I got called about, I'd say approximately about 15 minutes before the second plane hit.
I'm so tired of being here, suppressed by all my childish fears. And if you have to leave, I wish that you would just leave, 'cause your presence still lingers here, and it won't leave me alone. These wounds won't seem to heal, this pain is just too real, there's just too much that time can. You still